like to show you how to custom leather wrap the steering wheel. First, I bought one for about $600-700 for one of my friends. But then I was wondering if there's some kind of a do-it-yourself kit. And I found one on eBay, actually. This is it. And I was wondering if it's so hard to do it myself. As it turned out, it's not actually that hard. You definitely need the patience and the time. That took me about almost five hours to do it. The kit came with all you need for this kind of a job. It came with a needle, with a two-color thread, either blue or red. It came also with the double-sided adhesive tape. Yeah, so it's definitely doable. Enjoy the video. Biggest problem is take this cover from the double-sided tape. Make sure the seams are just touching each other. So now when it's pretty much fitted, it's not even high or low, and this one is centered, this double-sided tape is installed just to kind of catch it and it doesn't really swing or move. We can start and put the first thread in here. I'm gonna use this red one so it should match nicely. I'll try to make the thread as long as, not really that long, but just so it's comfortable to use it or work with it, and yet it's enough for the whole seam. Very good and helpful thing is that it's kind of flexible, so you can always push it, pull it, stretch it. We'll see once it's done. place. Just a tiny bit stretch, just so the seam doesn't match. Now, when I'm about halfway here, I'm gonna have to put the double-sided tape in underneath. I forgot to tell you from the beginning, it's always good to use some kind of a degreaser or something that the tape will stick and will stay. Here's how we're gonna end the thread. That's it. a few very small wrinkles, but with time, especially over the summer with the heat, they'll just stretch and it'll just be flawless. And this is a final result, which you get with such a kit. It doesn't look bad at all. Like I said, the patience is absolutely key.